Tonight. My name is Terry Kennedy, and I am running for re-election in the 5th District, which is composed of all the 15th Ward, the whole 31st Ward, parts of the 4th and 14th Wards. And I am running for a lot of the same reasons I ran 4 years ago. One is I've been a long-term volunteer, and through my many years of volunteering, I learned a lot along the way. And people would continue to ask me as they learned how I used to advocate. They would start asking me to advocate for them. And I said, well, that's great, but shouldn't you advocate for yourself? Wouldn't that be more effective? And I would teach them how to advocate. I also see a lot going on. I've been active for years. I started out my volunteering when my children were preschool age by actually mentoring young ladies at the Schenley High School, high technology magnet. And I kept volunteering. My children entered elementary school, and through when they graduated from the district, I was volunteering in all their schools. And all but one school, I was an officer on the parent organization. I was a classroom volunteer. I was a district-wide volunteer. I sat on committees that were large and small as far as the breadth of what it covered. And I learned a lot. So what have I done as a school board member, though? You know, that's all great, my experience beforehand. Well, in the last 4 years, I've stood up for my principles. As far, when I say my principles, my personal principles. I've also listened to the community. And when I vote, I have to look at three factors. What is best for our students? What is best for the taxpayers? And the third one, which rarely, in fact, almost never gets in there, is what does Terry think is best for her? And that really doesn't get involved in a decision unless it agrees with the other decision, because it's not what Terry wants, it's what the taxpayers and the students want. So I listen a lot. I go out in the community. I listen. Sorry. Thank you. Sorry.